Hot springs in Chongqing date back to the year 432, when the monk Ciyi came to Jingming Mountain at Beibei District. He found the hot water here could relieve fatigue. Fast forward to Ming Dynasty, people found another natural hot spring in southern Chongqing, which became the legendary Southern Hot Spring. From then on, hot springs in this city entered a golden age. As time went on, more natural hot springs were discovered. There were 5 hot springs areas opened to the public in 2012. Chongqing was awarded as the capital of hot spring. After independent development, hot spring industry here has become more innovative, diversified, and standardized.